reaches the front part of the fort, we can see it coming to a halt. It has become customary also for the Prime Minister to go and meet these young people here. India, a young nation, maybe old in its wisdom, but a lot to learn, and very, very young, waiting to reap till 2030 the demographic dividend. And these are the 792 NCC cadets being applauded and lauded by Prime Minister Narendra Modi.
Pradhanmantri ne taaliyan bajakar swagat kiya hai in tamam NCC cadets ka jinhone aaj Bharat ka manchitra banaya hai. Ek alag tarah ki urja ka ehsaas in yuvaon ko. कौन नहीं चाहता कि वो अपने देश के प्रधानमंत्री के नज़दीक पहुंचें और प्रधानमंत्री स्वयं इनके नज़दीक आते हैं और उनको ये एहसास कराते हैं कि उन्हें यानी युवाओं को आने वाले 25 वर्षों में जब भारत की आज़ादी के 100 वर्ष होंगे एक बड़ी ही महत्वपूर्ण भूमिका अदा करनी है.
A very special moment for all these young boys and girls. Young adults coming from different parts of the country, NCC cadets invited from all the districts in the country, seeing their Prime Minister up close as he literally and figuratively takes a trip around the country.
बिल्कुल, ऐसा लगता है एक-एक राज्य से गुजरते हुए प्रधानमंत्री सबसे मिलते हुए पूरे देश का भ्रमण सांकेतिक रूप में और जबरदस्त उत्साह यहां पर युवाओं में युवा शक्ति को जागृत करने का और जीवन भर उनकी यादों में संजोकर रखने का ये अवसर. प्रधानमंत्री स्वयं इनके बीच
इन्फेक्शियस स्माइल्स एंड इन्फेक्शियस एनर्जी. Pictures being captured for posterity. I think a memorable moment not only for all these young people here but also for the Prime Minister. His ability to connect with them, to collect their wishes, have conversations with them, and we can see that interaction. Pure delight writ large on their faces.
Pradhan Mantri jis bhav se in yuvaon se mile hain aur jab bhi yahan aate hain aur in chhatron aur yuvaon se milte hain unke liye ek kabhi na bhulne wala avsar ban jata hai. शायद कुछ अलग तरह की गतिविधि.
So the energy being translated literally into dance. The bhangra, the gidda, folk dances from the land of Punjab. I think famous the world over.
हाल ही में प्रधानमंत्री ने अमृत महोत्सव की बैठक में कहा था कि